Top 10 Dangerous Breed of Dog. 10. Great Danes. Great Danes can be gentle giants if properly trained and cared for, as they already belong among the very emotional and sensitive group of dogs. But, if not trained and socialized from an early age, they can become quite dangerous and aggressive. Considering their massive body height and weight, they can bring about fatalities. 9. Boxer. Boxers are hunting dogs and they have been used as an attack and guard dogs ever since being bred. They have a powerful jaw and bite, which is perfect for protection. But, if not properly trained, they can turn out very aggressive attackers. Another thing to keep in mind while training boxers is to avoid harsh treatment and punishment, as these factors can make the situation even worse. 8. Wolf Hybrid. As you may have already understood, these dogs are a cross between gray wolves and dogs, and this makes them quite unpredictable. They have a head of their own, wild and demanding. Many states have already banned the possibility of owning a wolf hybrid as a house pet. 7. Alaskan Malamute. Alaskan Malamutes are highly energetic dogs, and if their energy does not get positively used, they can turn into quite aggressive dogs. They have an emphasized need to hunt for prey, therefore, should be carefully looked after. One other important thing is that they are slow learners, which requires a lot of patience while training them. 6. Siberian Husky. Siberian Huskies, just like the Alaskan Malamutes, have been bred as working dogs, and that is the reason they are not very social. But, with the right approach and training, you can make them become more friendly and calm. Poor socialization and training will surely turn them into aggressive and dangerous dogs. 5. Bull Mastiff. As guard dogs, Bull Mastiffs have a natural aggressive temperament, which if not properly cared for can turn out fatal. They are large dogs, therefore, training them and making them obedient is a must in order to avoid unpleasant confrontations. 4. Doberman Pinscher. Doberman Pinschers are very intelligent, strong and very sensitive to sound. They will sense danger and will react on their own. They are naturally aggressive towards strangers, and also their size plays a role in making them even more dangerous. If not properly trained and obedient, they can cause quite some damage. 3. German Shepherd. German Shepherds can react on great speed and are extremely focused on taking the danger down. They can cause fatal damage. GSD's aggressive nature can be somewhat toned down by appropriate training, socialization, and affection. In this way, you will get a loyal and very loving household pet. 2. Rottweiler. Rottweilers have one of the worst tempers, and are also considered unsuitable family dogs, especially for families where the owner is an amateur, without a calm and assertive nature. They need to be continuously trained and attentive to, in order to avoid dangerous reactions. 1. Pitbull. Pitbulls are fighter dogs and they will enthusiastically go after their task until completed. They have a very powerful jaw and bite and are well known to not release their bite so easily. Therefore, they should be trained and socialized from an early age in order to avoid unnecessary dangerous situations. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more videos.